Shalom, family, Messiah Yeshua. This is your beloved brother, Shaul Israel, coming back again with another staff repetition. This is my homeless companion. He's home as well. Y'all can go outside to have a smoke. So pray for him, family. So like I said, this is your beloved brother, Shaul Israel, coming back from Sheets. Sheets free Wi-Fi 24 hours. Sheets logo there. There's a hangout spot for homeless people. Like I said, need your prayers, your supplications, your intercession, family, for understanding. I can pray for you, blood brother family. This is your brother Shaul Israel coming back again with another step of petition. This is your blood brother with another step of petition. Pray for your blood brother family. Like I said, we're bonding Messiah Yeshua family. Like I said, we're bonded by the spirit of the living El Yahweh. So let's pray for one another. You know, your blood brother's currently homeless family. So you need your support, any relief and arms you're able to send. As often as you can, whenever you can, either from a Cash App, PayPal, Venmo, or Zelle. Be a blessing, be merciful, be pitiful unto your blood brother. And Abiyah has shown you mercy and pity and extend his uncommon favor unto you. Be a blessing to your beloved brother, to your fellow servant of Abiyah, to your fellow servant of Yeshua, the anointed one, our anointed king and mediator who will soon return to regather us from the four corners of the earth. So guard your beloved brother in your prayers, supplication, and intercessions. Like I said, guard your beloved brother in your prayers, family. Like I said, please send a donation of any amount that offer you can, whenever you can, add to my Cash App, PayPal, Venmo, or Zelle. Okay, let's speak in there. Fellow homeless pain right there. Set of our scriptures right there. Shalom, shalom, family.